Really what we're looking for here, guys, is virtuosity. We want the movement to look really, really good, but also to be really, really fast. We are aiming for people that can do the common movements uncommonly well. What you're learning this weekend are the points of performance and the requirements to execute these movements well. What you're also learning is the repetitions to get them better: coordination, accuracy, balance, and agility. Now we tie all of those things together to see, can you do it rep after rep, day after day, workout after workout, and as soon as it looks good, guess what I'm gonna ask you to do? Increase the level of intensity, speed it up, okay? That is our threshold training piece, but ultimately what we are looking for is virtuosity. So often this lecture has been summed up with this question. Tomorrow I'm meeting you at the bodega, okay? At 1 o'clock, and I'm buying you anything you can carry in your arms. Now, this is a joke, by the way, so this is like kind of, I'm emphasizing, this is for the point of the story, right? Okay? So don't ask me tomorrow at 12 o'clock, are we going to the bodega, right? What? Say it again? I couldn't hear you. Well, we might get a couple of pastelitos, but we're not going to get as many as you can carry tomorrow, okay? Bodega tomorrow, 12 p.m. How crazy would it be then for you to turn to me and go, Chuck, got a question for you. Which do you want? Do you want me to go to the right place, or do you want me to be there at the right time? Right place or right time? No, what do I need if we're trying to get there together? I need both of those things. So it's not right place, right time. It's not right place or right time. It's actually, I need the right place and the right time. Technique and intensity are not at odds. I need them both. Okay? Give me both of those things. And, okay? Good on that?